wish you and your family a very happy, prosperous and pleasantful year ahead, 2018. Happy New Year. If you like this, my channel, then please subscribe and press bell button. Thanks a lot. Best of luck. My dear disciples, followers and today's new viewers, I wish you all a happy new year. Let us begin with Sagittarius, the ninth sign in the zodiac calendar, and see the effect of the planetary position on it. Let us see what's the planetary position have in store for Sagittarius in the month of January 2018. Mercury, being the Lord of Business House, is in the second house from 6th of January to 13th of January. The combination of Mercury and Venus is creating, forming in Vedic Indian astrology, Lakshmi Narayan Yoga, which is very auspicious and it will improve your financial position. It indicates good financial position. Those people who are into any form of trading, engaged in the work of commission, percentage, agents and service providers will have a profitable month. You can form a new partnership or lay the foundation of a new business. Try being a little bit creative and innovative as they will do wonders to your business. Mars, fourth sign aspect, is on the wealth house, which is your money house, where Ketu, dragon's tail, is already present there. Hence, there are possibilities of money getting stuck and unnecessary expenses may take place. Take care while handling money matters. Do not behave aggressively, as this may result in non-recovery of your dues. Due to Lakshmi Narayan Yoga, which is forming by Venus and Mercury, this month of winter will be full of joy, happiness and some kind of romance. During this month, try to spend some weekends with your spouse, friend, family. Visit a holy place also. Remember your good old days and try to revive them by meeting old friends. Due to this Lakshmi Narayan Yoga, from 6th of January to 13th of January, you will have a wonderful time. The unmarried and those in relationship may proceed towards marriage. Mars is the Lord of 5th house, and this position is creating Parijat Yoga, which is forming by Jupiter and Mars. It's very good for students. But Mars will transit to 12th house on the 16th of January, which will create diversion in your studies or goals. There are possibilities of involvement with antisocial people, defamation, etc. So stay away if you can and concentrate on your studies. Do not be lazy at this time. Regarding siblings, Jupiter's sign aspect on education house will give you happiness from children due to their performances. Reserve Thursdays for them, where they get to eat what they love most. Due to the position of Venus in your zodiac, you will have health problems related to liver, kidney, nose, ear kind of problems, like ENT problems. Pain in back, neck, knee and shoulders and some kind of muscles are possible. But from 6th of January to 13th of January, due to the position of Mercury and Venus, your health issues will improve some extent. If there are plans for any form of surgery, small kind of or major kind of, Tuesday and Thursday are favorable for surgery. From 6th of January to 14th of January, Sun's and Mercury's planetary position are excellent, which in turn will give you immense joy. Use this period to reform yourself. Note, all your weaknesses on a piece of paper, write down, find out ways to get over it and improve yourself. by reading motivational books, motivational videos. Stop cursing your fate. Be innovative and creative. Be cordial with your superior and subordinates. Saturn's 10th sign aspect on 10th house is very auspicious. But at the same time, after 25th of January, due to Dhaiya, means Saturn 2.5 year problem, you may face some special problems. Be careful while handling the situation. So this was the Sagittarius horoscope for the month of January 2018. I wish you the very best with lots of blessings. Namaskar. Janma Kundali ka Nirman hum sab ke zindagi mein khushiyon ki ek chabi hai. हम सब जन्म कुंडली बनाते तो ज़रूर हैं, लेकिन उसे हमें देखना नहीं आता है. इसका एक आसान तरीका हमने खोज निकाला है. हम बनाएंगे आपकी जन्म कुंडली. 9 ग्रह 27 नक्षत्र कुंडली के 12 भाव और 12 राशियों पर आधारित ज्योतिष वह ज्ञान है जो हमें भविष्य के बारे में तो जानकारी देता ही है. कई बार हम लोग ये गलती करते हैं कि बरसात में छाता हमें भीगने के बाद याद आता है. हम आपकी जन्म कुंडली के आधार पर बताते हैं कि आपकी कौन सी दशा अच्छी रहेगी और कौन सी बुरी, और क्या उसका उपाय किया जा सकता है. कई बार आपने देखा होगा कि आपके बच्चे वो सब्जेक्ट लेते हैं जिन सब्जेक्ट को लेने के बाद उसकी पढ़ाई करने के बाद वैसी जॉब नहीं मिलती है. तो क्या कारण है कि हमने कहीं गलत सब्जेक्ट का चयन तो नहीं कर लिया है. हमें नौकरी करनी होती लेकिन हम बिजनेस करके घाटा खाते हैं. हमें बिजनेस करना होता है लेकिन हम नौकरी कर रहे होते हैं. हम शादी का मुहूर्त जाने बिना शादी कर लेते हैं. कुंडली का मिलान किए बिना शादी कर लेते हैं. ऐसे चंद तमाम प्रश्नों के जवाब हम देंगे आपकी जन्म कुंडली का निर्माण करके. आप वो सब कुछ इस जन्म कुंडली से जान पाएंगे जो आपके लिए जानना जरूरी है. जन्म कुंडली के निर्माण के लिए आप हमारे जोधपुर कार्यालय में संपर्क कर सकते हैं और पूरी जानकारी प्राप्त कर सकते हैं. भगवान श्री गणेश जी के आशीर्वाद के द्वारा बनती है जन्म कुंडली, जिससे हमारे जीवन में रिद्धि और सिद्धि आती है.
अधिक जानकारी के लिए संपर्क करें 02929-5192-243-2625-9829-02662-5-8955-89-6625. Email वेबसाइट www.grahukakhel.com.in.